Hello everybody, High Flyers Tag Team here with another video again today, not in the flesh but in the robot form, and on today's video I will be telling you guys that I have started a petition. On this petition, for anyone who doesn't know, this is for a 4K release of Godzilla 2014. In case you don't know, Godzilla 2014 has definitely got lackluster transfers over the years time and time again, being released as the same exact version that has tons of visual noise and is extremely dark and seems to have a gray filter added over it. With this petition we are trying to get a version that is brightened, gets rid of all these noise issues and the gray filter and darkness issues, and actually gives us a proper product we were supposed to have, along with HDR pass. In case you don't know, Warner Bros. In Legendary on multiple disc and even on their YouTube channels have released versions and shots from the actual good best quality version of the movie, the version we are supposed to see. Look at the difference, this version is clearly the superior version, yet they have chosen to always release the dark and murky black version on the film. With this, all we're simply asking is for your signature to, in attempts to hopefully maybe convince Legendary and Warner Brothers to possibly re-release the film in 4K. After all, Pacific Rim, a film that is a year older, got a 4K release. Godzilla 1998 has a 4K release, and with the recent announcement that Zack Snyder's Justice League cut will be being made, anything is possible. Anyone who wants to support this petition, just all you have to do is sign it. I will have the link down in the description below. Thank you all once again, and as always, peace, bye bye. We'll be right back.